My dear student, how are you today? I hope that you are all well at your house and you are attentive to your learning and you are ready to see the class, my dear student. My dear student, I again and again tell you about the coronavirus. Coronavirus has spread worldwide. And all the people of the world is afraid from it. My dear student, it is an epidemic and it is very serious for us. If we don't conscious about it, this serious epidemic can attack us. So, my dear student, you should maintain the rules and regulation of coronavirus. That is, you use mask, you use hand sanitizer, and you maintain the social distances, and you wash your hands with soap, my student. And you should obey the law of Almighty Allah that has been sent to us, my dear student. We are Muslims. Muslims can obey the law of the Holy Quran. Or the maintaining of our life is written in the Holy Quran. If we follow the rules and regulations that have been written on the Holy Quran, our life will be very nice. In the Holy Quran, it is said that Ikra bismi rabbika allazi khalaq. Bengali meaning Padho tumar prabhur name. This is the starting point of our learning, my dear student. It is our Muslim culture that have been our prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in Makkah in 570 AD. And he preached Islam. That is very nice for the whole of the mankind, my students. Another religious book is important for them. Hindus obey the law of their religious book, Ved. And another religious men maintain the law of their religious book. If we all obey the law of our religious book, the world will be a heaven. The world will be a heaven. If we don't maintain the rules and regulations of the religious book, our earth will be hell, my dear student. When our earth will be hell, we can't get the heaven at the eternal life, my dear student. If we want to get the heaven at the eternal life, we should make pure and purification of the worldly life, my dear student. If we don't purification, make ourselves purification, our life will be very problem. A very problem come to our life, such as this disease epidemic. When we do the outer space of the rules and regulation, this kinds of epidemic comes to the world and harm to us and destroy us because we don't obey the law of Almighty. My dear student, you should law. You are a student. It is your duty to carry out your duty. Your duty, at first duty, to acquire knowledge. My dear student, your at first duty to acquire knowledge. Knowledge is very important for our life. without knowledge we can't maintain our life. Our civilization of the world civilization has developed by acquiring knowledge. Those who don't acquire knowledge, they can't maintain their life nicely, my dear students. In 469 BC, a great wise man was born in the world, Socrates. Socrates' disciple is Plato, and Plato's disciple Aristotle. Aristotle is the father of all kinds of knowledge, my dear student. Aristotle learned his lesson for 20 years to Plato, and he read the books night and night. He hardly sleep. He always read books, my dear student, and he always went to learn more and more knowledge from the world. Seeing the nature, we can get the knowledge. Seeing the nature, we can get knowledge. If we see around us, we see various kinds of things here. We can get knowledge from them. We throw the knowledge to you from your learning point, your examination point. It is limited syllabus, my dear student. It is limited syllabus. But if you go outside of the world, go to the nature, go to the fields, go to the wood, you can learn various kinds of things from them. There are various kinds of animals there. You can learn from them, my dear student. So, it is my advice to you, you should obey the law of religious book, my dear student. You live in this world yourself, you live simply in this world. You don't expense over money, my dear student. Don't expense over money. We have no power to expense over money, my dear student. Our father may be a very tradesman or a very wealthy person, but we have no power to access the money to the bad thing, my dear student. You should obey the law of the rules and regulation, my dear student. It is your duty. Your father has much money, and you should your duty to learn knowledge with that money and maintain your life simply, my dear student. And you should help the poor friends, you should help to learn. Their fathers have small money. They can't learn lesson with that small money, my dear student. You should help to your friends, my dear student. In this time coronavirus, we can't take class at front of you. If I go to at front of you to teach, your learning will so much fruitful, my dear student. But our beneficent government has given us the opportunity to spread class with a multimedia class, with an online class, my dear student. It is very beneficent for us. I am teaching you from the one corner of our school building. And you are learning sitting on the on corner of your sitting on your to your reading room, my dear student. It is very opportunity, very beneficent work of our country. Our beneficent government has gave us this opportunity to spread the class, my dear student. My dear student, I have told many things to you about advisable, my dear student. You follow my advice, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I am the teacher of Goga Kalyani Secondary School. I am Alauddin. I am giving you a class from class from the English for today from class 9, and the topic name is Lake Baikal. My dear student, find out the page number. Find out the page number 118. Here you see a picture, my dear student. This is Lake Baikal, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I want to ask you some question. It is a pair work, but you have no pair here. You should make pair with your friends, my dear student, and you should converse with about the Lake Baikal to your friends, my dear student. I advise you to learn yourself at your house. You called a friend and maintaining social distance. You converse with your friends, my dear student. And if you converse your friends, you learn more and more. My dear student, there is no opportunity, another opportunity to learn English outside of the classroom, my dear student. Now, you call a friend and you talk with your friend about Lake Baikal, and you can learn more and more about Lake Baikal, my dear student. Now, here are some questions. I ask question and answer me. I am acting two parts, my dear student. One pair myself and another I am, my dear student. What do you think it is? It is a picture of a huge river. It is a picture like a huge river. It is Lake Baikal, my dear student. Where it is situated? It is situated in Siberia. Are you with something like this, my dear student? It is there are some lake. If you go to the Dhaka Zoo, you can see a lake there, my dear student. In Dhaka Zoo has a lake, small lake, my dear student. Now, my dear student, pair work is finished. My dear student, now I want to explain some difficult words to you that have been written on the blackboard, my dear student. You see the blackboard, some words have been written there by me, my dear student. And I have written also the synonym words and the Bengali meaning there, my dear student. I shall explain that to you, my dear student. My dear student, before explaining the word meaning, I want to sing a song to you, my dear student. Sometimes you become bored and you listen to the song and your mind will be fresh, my dear student. Song is one kind of prayer to Almighty Allah. If we pray to Allah with tune, with melody, if we say our prayer with a nice voice, it is very attractive for the mankind, and men came to him and men listen to him the good word. Mashallah, I am teaching you about a Islami Sangeet that have been written by our national poet Qazi Nazrul Islam, my dear student. It is a Islami song.
Muhammad nam jatoi jopi tatoi madhur lage. Muhammad nam jatoi jopi tatoi madhur lage. Muhammad nam jatoi jopi ওই নামেরি মধু চাহি মন ভুমুরা বেড়ায় গাহি ওই নামেরি মধু চাহি মন ভুমুরা বেড়ায় গাহি আমার ক্ষুধা তৃষ্ণা নাহি ওই নামের অনুরাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ততই মধুর লাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ওই নাম আমার প্রিয়তম জপি আমি মজনু শাম ওই নাম আমার প্রিয়তম জপি আমি মজনু শাম নামে পাপিয়া গাহে 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 প্রাণের গোলাপ বাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ততই মধুর লাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ওই নামে মুসাফিরাহি চাই না তক্ত শাহনশাহি ওই নামে মুসাফিরাহি চাই না তক্ত শাহনশাহি নিত নামে আইলাহি নিত নামে আইলাহি যেন হৃদয় জাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ততই মধুর লাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি ততই মধুর লাগে মুহাম্মদ নাম যতই জপি
মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট আই হ্যাভ ফিনিশড দ্য রিসাইটিং দ্য সং মাই স্টুডেন্ট আই শ্যাল সিং দিস সং ইন ইংলিশ অ্যানাদার ডে মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট I have translated this song in English and I have make the sound from my own in English, my dear student. And the tune is same, my dear student. You will listen it tomorrow, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I shall start my teaching again, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I shall explain the difficult words from the books, my dear student. I shall explain the difficult words. Listen to me very carefully, my dear student. Here at first the word is lake, L-A-K-E, lake, lake in road, lake in Bengali, road. What is road? That is a huge water, and around the land. It's around the land. That is road, my dear student. Lagoon, deepest, sabse gobhir, deepest, it is a superlative degree, my dear student. Sabse gobhir, biggest, superlative degree, sabse bodo. ancient, puraton, very old, my dear student. Situated, avasthito, located, enormous, bishal, vast. Almost, sarvopori, gigantic, byapok, huge, bowl, bati, sea, mahasagar, level, stor, grand, usu, high, unusual, asadharan, extraordinary, charming, chittakarshok, which is attractive, miracle, অদ্ভুত কাণ্ড রাটলার নেচার প্রকৃতি দ্যাট ইজ অনলি কন্ট্রোল অল মাইটি আল্লাহ দ্যাট ইজ নেচার মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট অটোনোমাস স্বশাসিত সেলফ এক্সপ্লানেটরি রিপাবলিক প্রজাতন্ত্র রিজন অঞ্চল কভার ঢাকা এভারেজ গড় ওয়াইড প্রশস্ত বেসিন বাউল ফর ওয়াশিং মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট হিয়ার ওয়ান ওয়ার্ড ইজ
gave my student bowl for
F-O-R, for washing.
Bowl for washing.
Surface, kono bostur pishtobhag. Kono bostur pishtobhag. Occupies, sthan dokol kora. Contain, dharon kora. Fresh, taza. My student, I shall tell another words that have been written in my teacher's diary, my dear student. I shall tell you. This is my teacher's diary and I shall tell this in. Why? Because all the words was not at the blackboard. There is no place there. I heard surface, pishtodesh, higher, uchchota, depth, gobhirata, maximum, sarvadhik, maximum, sarvadhik, middle, moddokhane, river, nodi, streams, jalashay, brook, chota nodi, small river, surrounding, parshoborti, neighboring, quality, gun, excellent, chomotkar, powerful, khamatadhar, generator, utpadok, producer, biofilter, joibo parisrabok, stormy, jholo, blows, probhavita hawa, various, bibhinno, direction, dik, green, shabuz, dark, kalo, blue, nil, stronger, অধিকতর শক্তিশালী, ক্রেস্ট, ঝুটি উঁচু করে উঠা, পানি উপরে উঠা, বিউটি, সৌন্দর্য, এক্সেপশনাল, ব্যতিক্রমধর্মী. মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, আই হ্যাভ ফিনিশড দ্য ওয়ার্ড মিনিং এন্ড এক্সপ্লেনিং. মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, নাও আই ওয়ান্ট টু রিড দ্য প্যাসেজ. মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, লিসেন টু মি ভেরি কেয়ারফুলি. মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, If you see my class again and again, this class will remain in the net. It will be not removed here. And you search me and subscribe me, and you always listen and listen. Then your all the words will go to your remember area, my student. Now I want to read the passage, my student. Numbers here, number C. Lake Baikal is the deepest and one of the biggest and most ancient lake of the world. It is situated almost in the center of Asia. Lake Baikal is a gigantic bowl set at 445 meters above sea level. This grand, enormous, unusual and charming miracle of nature is located in the south of eastern Siberia, in the Buryat Autonomous Republic and region of Irkutsk, Russia. The lake covers 31,500 square kilometers and it is 636 km long and an average of 48 km wide. The widest point of the lake is 79.4 km. The water basin occupies 557,000 square kilometers and contains 23,000 cubic kilometers of water, which is about one-fifth of the world reserves of the fresh surface water. The average water level in the lake is never higher than 4 feet. The average depth of Lake Baikal is 730 meters, and its maximum depth in the middle is 1,620 meters. It would take about 1 year for all the rivers of the world to fill Baikal basin, and would take 400 years for all the rivers, streams and brooks now following into Siberia Lake Sea to do the same. There are hot springs in the surrounding area of Baikal, Lake Baikal. The quality of the water of this spring is excellent. The lake acts as a powerful generator and biofilter producing this water. Baikal is a stormy lake. Autumn is the most stormy time. The wind blows in various directions. The weather depends on the wind. If it is blowing from the north and weather is bright and sunny, the water of the lake looks green and dark blue. But if the winds get stronger, it turns black, waves rising high with white crest. The beauty of Lake Baikal is exceptional. My student, I have finished the reading the text, my student. Now, my student, you guess the meaning, guess the inner meaning of Baikal Rod. My student, Baikal is a huge rod, huge lagoon of eastern Siberia, my student. It is so huge that if 4 years all the streams give the water, it may be filled. My dear student, it is a miracle of nature, my dear student. It has been created Almighty Allah, my dear student. If you learn these topics, if you learn, if you think about this, your mind will be changed. Then you acquire knowledge and you maintain your life so nicely, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I shall ask some question. I go to stage D, my dear student. Match the words with the meaning. Here, my dear student, I have given different kinds of meaning here at the blackboard, my dear student. Now, I am telling you the meaning, my dear student. Miracles, here, miracles. An act believed to be caused by God. Basin, bowl-shaped depression filled with water. Brook, you see, my dear student, you see a stage D. Page number 119, my dear student. Brook is small stream. Crest, top. Exceptional, outstanding. Now, my dear student, I have finished the matching the synonym words, my dear student. Now, my dear student, read and stress D. Read the text in C again and complete the chart, my dear student. Now, my dear student, you are not here. You are at home. Now, my dear student, after finishing my class, you read the topics and you try to answer the question, my dear student, yourself, my dear student. You read and you yourself evaluate you, my dear student. Now, it is your responsibility because for the coronavirus, we can't go to the school. We can't acquire knowledge from the teachers, my dear student. Sitting on the front of teacher, my dear student. Now, my student, I am telling. E numbered stage E. Here, there is the table, my dear student. Two parts. Lake Baikal information, my dear student. You see, location in the south of eastern Siberia. Location. It is located, my dear student. Settling placed 455 meters above sea level, my dear student. Length 336 square kilometers. Weight 448 cubic kilometers. Maximum depth 1,620 meters. Utmost highest depth, here 57,000 square meter here, my dear student. Area occupies amount of water 23,000 cubic kilometer, my dear student. Now, my dear student, I have finished the stage E. Now, you see F, my dear student. Make a list of attractive features of Lake Baikal. My student, you read the passage and you may list attractive features of the Lake Baikal, my student. There are various kinds of attractive features of the Lake Baikal, my student. Here you can see that I tell you what is the Lake Baikal attractive things. It is attractive things is it covers 31,500 square kilometers, my student. And it is a very attractive thing. The average water level in the lake is never higher than 456 meters, my dear student. Always this remain it, my dear student. Hey, though use water comes to that, but its height is fixed magnitude, 156 meter. Here, this is one kind of miracle. Would take Madhu student, here another is, it would take about 1 year all the rivers of the world to fill Boikal basin. Madhu student, here is very miracle that all the rivers of the world, all the rivers of the world flow the water to the Boikal, it would take 1 year, Madhu student. মানে সমস্ত পৃথিবীর সমস্ত নদ নদী যদি বৈকালে এক বছর ধরে পানি দেয় তাহলে এটা ভর্তি হবে এত এত এটা হচ্ছে মিরাকেল এট ইজ এ অদ্ভুত একটা কাণ্ড মাই স্টুডেন্ট হিয়ার অ্যানাদার ইজ উড টেক 400 ইয়ার্স ফর অল দ্য রিভার স্ট্রিমস অ্যান্ড ব্রুক নাও ফলোয়িং ইন টু সাইবেরিয়া হিয়ার অ্যানাদার মাই স্টুডেন্ট দেয়ার আর হট স্প্রিং surrounding silver. When it does, you can find the answer material. It is the system to find the answer material student. Now, my student, G, have you seen a lake or a river that has attracted you very much? If yes, write what aspect of the lake river appeal to you. If not, go and see lake the water. My student, if you saw like such a river or a sea area, you can describe that, write a paragraph. My student, I have told you, if you go to the Dhaka Zoo, you see a lake there. And if you go to our Sangsad Bhavan, you will see lake around that. And you can describe that, my student. Describe. Description is, if you know vocals, if you learn vocals, you can describe. At first you imagine in Bangla, then you translate it in English. Then your paragraph will be made, my dear student. Now, my dear student, river. Now, I have, there is no teaching thing here. Now, my dear student, I went to sing another song, my dear student, to you. My dear student, I know many kinds of song, my dear student. It is very helping to me for Almighty Allah, my dear student. I know various kinds of sing, my dear student. I sing to you, I am singing a song to you, melodious sing, my dear student. It is Rabindra Sangeet.
Divasho rajoni ami jeno kar ashaye thaki 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 Chanchalo hoye ghuriye beray সদামনি হয় তারে দেখা পাই চঞ্চল হয়ে ঘুরিয়ে বেড়াই সদামনি হয় তারে দেখা পাই কে ডাকিছে বলে চমকিয়ে চায় কাননি ডাকিলে পাখি Divasho rajoni ami jeno kar ashaye thaki Jagoroni tare na dekhite pai থাকে স্বপনের আশে, ঘুমের আড়ালে যদি ধরা দেয় বাঁধিব স্বপন পাশে, জাগরণী তারে না দেখিতে পাই থাকি স্বপনের আশে, ঘুমের আড়ালে যদি ধরা দেয় বাঁধিব স্বপন পাশে।
এত ভালোবাসি এত জারে চাই মনে হয় সে তো আরো কাছে নাই, এত ভালোবাসি এত জারে চাই মনে হয় সে তো আরো কাছে নাই, যেন এ বাসনা ব্যাকুল আবেগ তাহারে আনিবে ডাকে,
দিবস রজনী আমি যেন কার আশায় আশায় থাকি, দিবস রজনী আমি যেন কার আশায় আশায় থাকি, দিবস রজনী আমি যেন কার আশায় আশায় থাকি।
Now, my student, I have finished my teaching, my student. You always learn more and more, my student. Don't waste your time, my student. Our lifetime is very, very precious for our life. A man can give you 1 second time, value of 1 second time. So, you should learn more and more, you should do your duty, you should help your father, you should help your mother, you should help your neighbors, my dear student. Our life will be destroyed one day and we will go to the heaven one day, my dear student. Then we'll live there very peacefully, my dear student. This world is not a peaceful place, my dear student. It is very hard place, my dear student. So you should learn, you should hard labor to do to earn that thing that we will get the eternal life. But not at the end, our the Almighty Allah will ask some different types of question. If we don't give the answer, our number will be zero, and when our number will be zero, we go to the hell, my dear student. Such as our examination hall there, my dear student. He will take our Bhaiva voice, my dear student, and our drawing has written to angel, has our drawing has written good and bad, they written, and these will be present to the Almighty Allah, and then Allah count that things, and at first he make take a scale, and when scaling our bed type is so weight, we'll go to hell, and good side so well we go to heaven, my dear student. You always our life, if we do our life be make good, we can do, my dear student. My dear student, now my student, I shall give you from my heart's congratulations to you. Thank you so much, my dear student.